Hello, my name is Bob Lanzetti. I play guitar in Snarky Puppy. I'm here checking out the TWA Wah Rocker. So I just got this pedal about a week ago, so I'm just kind of learning it now as I'm going. So maybe we'll just do some playing and try and figure it out. Immediately gives you that kind of 70s funk kind of thing, you know? I kind of like the way it sounds with this distortion too. I like how with certain settings, especially with the distortion up, with certain settings, you get like this interesting almost feedback that I don't think would happen without the Wah Rocker. Yeah, it definitely adds like another interesting element to like the drive stuff. So this is just the Archer without the Wah Rocker. Okay, and then this is with the Wah Rocker and the Archer together. Such a different vibe than without it. It's great.